Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Paolo Taviani was born on November 8, 1931 and Vittorio Taviani September 20, 1929 and died on April 15, 2018. He collectively referred to as the Taviani brothers, a noted Italian film directors and screenwriters. They are brothers who always work together, each directing alternate scenes. Paolo Taviani's wife Lina Nerli Taviani has been costume designer of many of their films. At the Cannes Film Festival, the Taviani brothers won the Palme d'Or and the Fipesi Prize for Padre Padrone in 1977 and Grand Prix du Jury for La Notte di San Lorenzo, the Night of the Shooting Stars, 1982. In 2012 they reached again the top prize in a major festival, winning the Golden Bear at the Berlin International Film Festival with Caesar Must Die. Both born in San Miniato, Tuscany, Italy, the Taviani brothers began their careers as journalists. In 1960 they came to the world of cinema, directing with Joris Ivens the documentary L'Italiano Non Piece Povero. Italy is not a poor country. They went on to direct two films with Valentino Orsini, Animo di a Bruciere 1962 and I Forelli del Matrimonio 1963. Their first autonomous film was I Sovversivi, the Subversives, 1967, with which they anticipated the events of 1968. With actor Gian Maria Volonti they gained attention with Sotto il Seno dello Scorpione, Under the Sign of Scorpio, 1969, where one can see the echoes of Brecht, Pasolini and Godard. In 1971 they co-signed the media campaign against Milan's police commissioner Luigi Calabresi, published in the magazine L'Espresso. The revolutionary theme is present both in San Michele of Venangallo 1971, an adaptation of Tolstoy's novel The Divine and the Human, a film greatly appreciated by critics, and in the film Ilan Sanfan 1974, in which Marcello Mastroianni has a role as an ex-revolutionary who has served a long term in prison and now views his idealistic youth in a much more realistic light, and nevertheless gets entangled in a new attempt in which he no longer believes. Their next film Padre Padrone 1977, Palme d'Or at the Cannes Film Festival, taken from a novel by Gavino Leda, speaks of the struggle of a Sardinian shepherd against the cruel rules of his patriarchal society. In Il Prete 1979 there are non-realistic echoes, while La Notte di San Lorenzo Saint Lorenzo's Night 1982 narrates, in a fairy tale tone, a marginal event in the days before the end of World War II, in Tuscany, as seen through the eyes of some village people. The film was awarded the Special Jury Award in Cannes. 1984 Another literary adaptation is a poignantly beautiful and poetical film in episodes, taken from Luigi Pirandello's short stories For a Year. In Il Sole Ange di Notte 1990 the Taviani brothers transposed in 18th century Naples the story from Tolstoy's father Sergius. He died at 88 years old.